Come, Floris. Come, Chris. Come, Matt. Come on, Bruce. Up, up.
Go, Stephen!
Great work, Jamie. Come on, he's in.
Thank you.
Come on, Paul. Go, Stephen, chase him down.
Come on.
Oh, Jamie, good ride, well done, come on.
Lucy Garner racing in Southampton today. She's still wandering around somewhere, and I'll tell her to apologise to her sister for me getting her name wrong today. But Lucy Garner's been racing and won her event as the Junior World Road Race Champion. Nice to see her here. There's other riders wandering around and just watching the racing. I saw Dan Lloyd of Garmin Cervelo wandering around as well, another great British rider who is originally proud to he's been standing around for the reason too, and other British internationals just around the course. So this shows you bike racing is all about enjoying watching people race and taking part, and that's why this sport is getting bigger and bigger all the time.
I'm just watching
the
riders as they come around. Stephen James just coming straight into the bits. He's just walked by to see what's going on with that. It looks like a front tub, yeah. It's a front tub that's gone down. So he's had to go all that way for the sake of the front wheel. Right, so what do you reckon? Places, and as the leader of this national trophy, it could have lost him the lead in the series.
Strong in that competition. managed to somehow recover when someone puts in a big attack. He's shot so many times from him, and himself will be fine. We'll wait and see what happens. But we're looking now to see where Flores de Tir is, the leading rider in this this race this afternoon.